Hey y'all, GG here with Round 5, the Apex Online Racing Super Formula League. This week, we're at Silverstone, which I have found to be just as challenging, if not more difficult, than Long Beach last week. The high-speed corners are a blast to drive, but the low-speed traction zones are extremely tricky, even on warm tires that I will not have during the one-shot sprint quali. Looking good. Oh, it's an apex. Did not feel fast.
That lap was a 137.24.
Okay. I'm not too unhappy with that. For me, that's actually kind of good. Still not fast, but you know, it's fine.
20 minutes. The track temp is 24. The air temp is 22 Celsius. Okay, Jason, stay calm. Focus. Go, go, go. 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
Oh my god, stop hitting me!
Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Do I have rear damage? I think so.
On your left. Three wide, you're on the right. Left side, clear left. Car left. Hold your line. On your left, clear left.
I think I'm fine. This will be the test. Okay, yeah, I definitely have a rear. I'm good. That's not good.
Car left. Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
The leader has just done a 136.93. That lap was a 138.92.
What? Come on. That's not good at all. I'll go side by side there.
The leader's just done a 136.51. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go.
Uh-oh. Rip Phillip.
That's the fastest lap of the race. The lap time was 138.46.
Left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left.
Let's go.
The leader has just done a 136.47. That's the fastest lap. You've just done a 137.80. last lap time was at 138.00.
What the frick was that? Not good. Nope, nope. Please, no. Okay, thank
you. The leader's just done a 136.38. You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
Please go
You've
away.
Got 10 minutes left.
Please.
10 minutes to go.
Please.
All right, Jason. We're halfway through. Fuel is tight. You might
thank
need to
you.
Save some fuel to get to the end.
Oh, Jesus. Uh-oh.
The leader has just done a 136.29.
No, not good.
That's half fuel. You've used
oh.
half your fuel.
I've almost lost it too.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Clear right.
The leader's just done 136.27. That lap time was 137.86.
On your left. Still there. Clear left.
Just done at 136.00. Okay, Jason, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. That was a 138.22. The leader has just done a 135.79. Very little fuel left. One more lap to go. That lap time was 137.74. Running on fumes, mate. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Good race.
10th position. And there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.
Nice.
Out of fuel on the next lap. That was a 137.56. The leader has just done 135.93.
That was not very good. corner.
The leader has just done a 135 by take 3.
Good. Okay. At least a 36, geez.
Two
so bad.
Liters remaining. Good luck. That's your quickest
today. That's so That's so bad. Not even a 36.
P10, 40 minutes. Get ready. Green, green, green.
Left side, car right, clear left, car left, clear left, car left, hold your line, still there, clear left.
Well done, Jason, good start.
On your left, hold your line, hold your line, hold your line, hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
Oh my god, dude.
Left side.
Where are you?
Clear left. On your left. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side, clear left.
Uh-oh, somebody died.
On your left. Still there. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
Lap time is at 139.08. That lap time was 114.00. 138.63. That lap was 138.76. That's your best lap in this session.
Looks like it'll snap a little steer. Unlucky. Nope. Nope. That wasn't very good.
The leader's just done a 137.76. That lap was a 139.43. Has just done a 137.18. You've just done a 139.08. And the guy behind has just done a 138.17.
Catches up again, I'm definitely pitting. Two guys ahead are going really slow.
Just done 136.91. Your lap time was 38.86.
Why did I live there? That was so bad. Yep. Clearly the guys ahead of that are the problem, not me.
Box in 6, 1, box now. Your exit looks clear, stay behind the line. Alright Jason, the next car is Garcia. Just done it. 136.86. God, come on. I haven't hit it. Not ideal. It's gonna be ahead of me, I think. last lap was a 138.66.
Yep. Watch out for cold tires, unfortunately. Rudi just pitted.
Okay, Jason, lap times are pretty consistent. You've just done a 138.73.
Oh, I did not expect that. That Rudi be way in front of me.
That lap was at 138.39. It's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. Okay, Jason, halfway home. Fuel looks good. The lap time was 138.07.
Yeah, Rudi's definitely faster than me. I'm so slow in that section. Jesus, he gained like 5 tenths there.
Just done a 138.08. You've got half your fuel left.
Uh-oh. God, I'm so slow.
The leader has just done 186.51. In front is Hodge. You've
awful
just done 138.28.
I still must have done that to Horace.
Just done it, 137.14.
For sure you'll get me.
Okay, Jason,
on that
15
lap.
Minutes left, that's 15 minutes. Just done at 138.00. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Nope. Here he goes. Yeah. No point.
Car left. Left side, clear left.
Go for the late apex to get a better exit. Completely screw it up. Great job, Jason.
That was a 138.01. Just done a 135.48. Last lap. The lap time was at 137.09. Good lap. That's your quickest so far.
Yeah, turn on the overtake too early. Last lap. Not that it matters. Jesus, why do I keep doing that?
The leader's just done a 135.25. P7. Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.
Pace-wise, I probably stole a couple there by undercutting. So, yeah, P7 is actually a really good finish. Just depressing that I'm not faster. Thanks for watching, y'all, and take it easy.